top headlines for the day.
Salman and Lulia Vantur became candy for the paparazzi as they made a grand entry together for actress Preeti Zinta's wedding. But since then, the two have learned a lesson and managed to avoid the media glare and douse the speculations. Recently, the two managed to avoid the media on two counts. The first was Neelanthan Mukesh's star-studded reception, where the Romanian beauty entered much before her alleged boss Salman, albeit this didn't stop her from using his car. On another occasion, Lulia Vantur had a stunning performance at the music launch of Marathi Rubik's Cube, and Salman was conspicuous by his absence as his lady shook a leg on the stage.
लुलिया ने अभी जो परफॉर्म किया और जो गाना गया उसके बारे में एज ए एक्टर आप क्या कहेंगे?
He doesn't know. I've not asked his permission for her to perform here.
The Sultan did grace the show, but only after Lulia had made an exit. Well, this smart strategy does seem to have worked. We are sure that the media too will soon find some or the other loophole to get sneak peeks of the two alleged lovers together. Don't you think so?
Dipika, you've been making news for all the professional reasons for Triple X success, but personal reasons के लिए भी आप देखो news में चल रही हैं. There are news that you're back to being single.
What?
Yeah.
No, we end it here. Thank you.
We don't get you because of juggle up career Hollywood and India के बीच में. We just wanted your reaction to the whole news.
Which news?
You're back to being single now.
What do you think? What would you like me to be? I'll be whatever you want me to be.
Dipika, you've been making news for all the professional reasons for Triple X success, but personal reasons के लिए भी आप इन दिनों news में चल रही हैं. There are news that you're back to being single.
What?
Yeah.
No, we end it here. Thank you.
We don't get you because of juggle up career Hollywood and India के बीच में. We just wanted your reaction to the whole news.
Which news?
You're back to being single now.
What do you think? What would you like me to be? I'll be whatever you want me to be.
Disha Patani has finally broken her silence. A couple of days ago, Disha became the butt of trollers and haters who slammed her at social media platforms for wearing a cleavage-revealing dress for the Filmfare 2017 awards ceremony. This seems to have been the last straw for the diva, who has time and again been ridiculed for her revealing dressing sense. The diva was indignant and livid as she posted an image on Instagram where she vented her rage for the world to know. Her hard-hitting statements were more than enough to drive home a point. Incidents such as ogling at a lady do leave us with a bitter taste, and we wonder if it affects people from the glamour world. Then how do the brave hearts traveling every day handle this trash? Let us know your thoughts on this whole bitter saga by commenting in the section below.
Yes, it's that time of the year when the Sultan is going places. Salman Khan and his Dabang tour team is all geared up and ready to entertain like never before on international grounds. Fans are eagerly waiting for the moment to get a glimpse of the Dabang Khan, and we are sure that this time too the Sultan will break all records. Just yesterday we had reported that Salman had roped in actor cum host Manish Paul to host and perform at the duo, and the latter was glad to comply. Here, we bring to you glimpses from the Dabang stage, which shows the Salman holding a mic, dressed in a casual denim jeans and his signature black shirt, surrounded by a BY of dancers and entertainers including Sunil Grover. Salman seems his entertaining best as host Manish Paul smiles in delight. While we update you with the latest happenings from the Dabang tour, hang on for the updates and share your comments in the section below.
Yes, the look is out. This is how Salman would look in his upcoming Tiger Zinda Hai, the sequel to Ek Tha Tiger. Whoa, isn't that oh so cool with Sallu in his horseshoe moustache? Yes, and we are sure kicked to see the beginning of the preparation to the next movie after Tube Light. Tiger Zinda Hai, to be directed by Ali Abbas Zafar and not Kabir Khan, would begin its schedule from March 15th, and we are indeed excited that Sallu is out with a new look for every flick. Tiger Zinda Hai is much awaited, especially after Ek Tha Tiger became such a hit. Salman is also getting ready with a sequel to Dabang 2 and is rumored to have Ami in it. However, presently it is Salman with this look, and we would like to know what you feel about it. Ajay Devgan and Imran Hashmi's Badshaho has created a furor amongst fans. And now it's a double bonanza for Ajay fans, and the action hero is playing a dual role in the film. Well, wait. It's not like we will get to see two of Ajay Devgan in the film, but in fact, the Shivai star is playing a dual role on the sets as action guide for actress Isha Gupta, who has some high-octane action scenes in the film. Knowing Ajay's acumen in the action genre, we are sure that he is doing a great job helping Isha to get the stunts right. Ajay Devgan, who has mastered the art from his father Veeru Devgan, does not mind walking the extra mile to do his bit for the film, and knowing this, we are sure that Badshaho will definitely be a film to watch out for. What do you think? Let us know by commenting in the section below. Well, Shah Rukh Khan would be playing the role of a dwarf in Anand L. Rai's upcoming film, and we do know that SRK has a knee problem. So the technique used to show him as a dwarf would be VFX, and this is gonna be real expensive. On one side, we are seeing Akshay Kumar doling out the best stuff in moderate budget films, and now with SRK gearing up for international VFX effects, we wonder how far he would actually be able to recover the profits. Shah Rukh is just out of the race, and it's success, and we have seen him limp through the flicks. With so much happening, we are now only wondering how he would be able to seam through the dwarf role. Remember the time when Kamal Hassan did it by folding his legs and going through the entire bit in Appu Raja? However, we are only waiting to see how King Khan would pull it off with so much expense. Henna. Superstar Salman Khan is the mastermind behind the Being Human Foundation, and under his able tutelage and hawk-eyed vision, the foundation has thrived to reach out to more people and touch more lives. The foundation strives to help the less privileged and do their bit to make the world a better place to live in. Despite having a pressing schedule, Salman is known to keep a proper track on the activities of the foundation, whose charitable activities are beyond words. And now that the foundation has grown by leaps and bounds, we hear that it saves at least 5 lives every day. Now, this is some figure to reckon with. This would not have been possible without the abled eye vision of Salman Khan, and it won't be wrong to attribute this act of benevolence to him. While we bring more success stories from Salman Khan's Being Human Foundation, share your views on this astonishing figure by commenting in this section below.
Way back in 2016, an apparently miffed Sanjay Dutt seemed to be at the end of his tether as he was fed up of Ranbir Kapoor's constant nagging and request to spend time with the former. Ironically, Dutt found it a task to spend more than 30 minutes with Ranbir. But time does seem to have sorted things out, and the two have grown quite close to each other to the extent that they are often spotted downing pegs after pegs late into the night. Ranbir is essaying the role of Dutt in Rajkumar Hirani's biopic of the actor, and he seems to have got the looks and mannerisms just right. The film, which also has Anushka Sharma and Sonam Kapoor as the leading ladies, will showcase the life of Sanjay Dutt in a never-seen-before manner. We share more details on the upcoming film. Do let us know if you feel Ranbir will do justice to the role by commenting in the section below.
Yes, Lulia Vantur is right here for all the eyes of the fans, and she is seen horse riding. Oh yes, didn't we tell you that Lulia is very fond of adventure, excitement and horses, and also is gonna do a show on horses too? Yes, and here is the lass enjoying her bit on the horseback. Yes, right here is the true sight of a Salman girl who is out to win the hearts of her fans all the more. The girl who crooned to Salman's baby ko base pasand hai in another form also was rumored to be getting married to Sallu. However, all this never happened. Anyway, what we see now is Lulia on a horse and also enjoying her ride. Salman is getting ready with his tube light and with his girl also very popular. We are wondering where this is going next.